The latest addition to the Dodgers rotation is Trevor Bauer, and he is set to be, he signed a contract to be the highest paid baseball player in Major League Baseball. And the woman behind that deal is his agent, Rachel Luba. She is one of few women breaking through in baseball's old boys club, and she's doing it by disrupting the system and how agents have been traditionally paid.
I get paid for the service that I provide rather than this kind of, you know, traditional system where agents take a percentage of the value of the contract that, let's be honest, the player's earning it mostly himself on the field, especially with the advancements of analytics and data in front offices. They've gotten a lot smarter. They're all kind of spitting out the same algorithms, the same numbers of value, for what the player's worth. It didn't make sense to me that the agent was taking, you know, a percentage based on the value that they're creating themselves. There are players who are super high maintenance and require a lot of time and want a lot of time and attention from the agents. And there's others that talk to their agent maybe, you know, two or three times briefly a year, especially if it's not a contract negotiation year. So it just made more sense to me. This was a solution to provide more value to the player and kind of align incentives. So I'm incentivized to actually do work for the player because that's how I get paid.
You said you want to change baseball. How are you going to change baseball? How will you get people your age and younger interested?
I think I've already seen it happening just with the use of social media. My client has informed me he wants to make another video. Baseball doesn't do a good job at marketing players, at showing fans. They want to see the person behind the jersey. With the way society is today, you know, a lot of fans, they're more, they become fans of players and people themselves rather than just the team. You know, there's LeBron fans, they've cheered for Miami, they've cheered for the Cavs, they've cheered for, you know, the Lakers, right? Because they're LeBron fans. They've gotten to know who LeBron is. Baseball doesn't do a good job at letting fans and young kids see who baseball players are. And it's, you know, some of the most diverse. It's one of the most diverse sports if you think about, you know, a baseball clubhouse. Continuing to use my social media to lift the veil on a lot of the stuff that happens in the baseball world. Most people don't really know about the industry. So, you know, trying to be transparent there. And then also, you know, finding ways to make players more accessible to fans. I think that'll ultimately help grow the sport.
Rachel was featured on Forbes 30 Under 30 for 2021, and we have more with Rachel Luba on foxla.com.